Mission the Light, July 9, 2018. Letter number 1, Revelations. Jesus speaks the following to Apostle John. John is urging to get together once again and write as we used to do. I am asking you to write and deliver as soon as possible the new messages and the warnings to the children of the earth. Allow the letter I had given you on April 5th, 2017 to be the prologue of this work. All these things the letter contains will be activated now. Mission the Light, I want this new work to be called. The riches of heaven will be one with the earth. The time is here, now. I am cleansing every one of you, each according to their own ability and strength of your own bodies. No one will enter the kingdom and the higher levels of light without being cleansed first. Crystal clear and transparent, I want all of you to be. How else can my light enter you? I will cleanse you where each of you suffers the most, like bad habits, bad thoughts, illnesses, bad ways, healing for I am sending to you, healing fire I am sending to you. I am inviting you to stand once again in your spiritual positions wearing your white cloaks. Holy revelations will be given to you soon. As I have told you many times before, time does not exist in heaven. Yet the earthly time now is on zero. Earth now is on the highest chaos as never before, and in total darkness. All of you are on the verge of panic. The flow of the events, your daily lives, and everything else is reached the maximum disruptions. The relationships among you never been so cold and distant before. Yet, I had warned you through my scriptures for all the sufferings of the last days. It's happening simultaneously now. Hold on tight, my generation, hold on tight. I am beside you. The entire army of angels have arrived on earth now to help you. Without them, you will have been annihilated by the dark, who is hovering like a spread seed on earth and on you at this hour. We heard and we are tearing from the mourning of the hearts and your despairs and your sufferings. We are in action. Hold on tight. The time of the battle is now. Body with body, sword with sword. Battle of the eternal darkness and eternal holy light. Come beside me, my generation. Choose your father's holy light. He is your savior. The darkness is wounded and forever will be annihilated by the light. The victory is on us. The victory is mine. For the very same victory I was crucified, of the oath my enemies have given. The darkness and its followers know that the time is on its end. The only thing that is left to do is to cause you fear and nothing else. We took their power away from them. What you hear now is the wing of their last breaths. The chains are on them. Yet they still try to send fear to you, even to their last moments of their existence before their dissolution. My generation, you will see now, one by one, all the problems to be dissolved from your eyes. Flowers and pearls you will be holding in your hands. You are worthy for that, my precious treasure. Precious children you are. From now on, we will have often and clear communication between us. I will speak to you and show you higher truths and answers. All your questions and your doubts will go through it together. Continue all things in holiness. Every one of you is blessed and also And also your duties are blessed. The more you give, the more you share, more and more light comes to you. All of you are bright stars. We are proud watching you. We are blessing you. I kiss you on your foreheads. This is the hierarchy of love and light, Jesus Christ.